Yo, yo, yo. Almost 2 weeks, week and a half. No matter though, does it?
Nicely equipped.
Damn, I
That
did
needs
all this,
work.
right?
Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Ah, your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's yours. Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter.
Relax. You've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me.
So, how y'all been? Anybody?
Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
someone will clean that up.
Let's do this.
So,
fucking Loki.
What kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if
nah.
you need to go to work, grandfather's study is just down those stairs.
I see your room. Go.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First, I train till I'm the best I can be. Then I wait till grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince mom it's okay.
You know, my father and I, we encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
Hey.
What? Where? Promise to tell me everything.
I promise.
Somehow got that into his head that someone was trying to poison Thor.
Please do not involve me in your pathetic attempts to impress one another.
Huh?
Come on. You haven't had enough Heimdall in your day?
Man. My dad's gonna fuck you up later. You have no idea. You can't even foresee that right now, can't you? Now you're gonna fucking die later by the goddamn God of War.
Didn't do much to dissuade him, though. He seems, well, I'd say paranoid, but more than usual.
Yeah, can't blame him, I suppose. Anything else to report?
Sophore said it the other day.
How tragic.
Investigating the kitchen.
For what?
He'd somehow gotten it into his head that someone was trying to poison Thor.
Oh, shit.
What a roundabout way to commit suicide that would be. Poison Thor.
But something's different with the mead.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, but like the honey spoiled.
Honey doesn't spoil. Stop being weird.
Honey doesn't spoil.
I think I've heard of that before.
Seriously, Sif makes eye contact.
I think it is true.
Comes with having eyes.
But what did it mean? Am I in trouble?
You will be if you keep discussing this in her earshot. Absolute idiot.
No. I must have done something wrong. I'll get her a gift.
Do not.
I will. Maybe I'll get her
some mead.
Shut up and drink.
But something's different with the mead.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, but like the honey spoiled.
Honey doesn't spoil. Stop.
Mother, did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did? Why does he want him here?
Mom! Come on, you're embarrassing me.
We'll talk about this later. I suggest you go about your business with the Allfather.
You know, you about to be single. I'm single. Me, come on. Shit.
Sorry about her. Moms, right? So, did you want to look around some more, or do you really need to get to work?
I don't think the gods have trouble falling asleep. That's what I told Forseti.
Except more polite.
Listen, whatever grandfather is having you do, remember, this is your chance to prove yourself. That's all that some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to do some good.
Catch you later.
Yes, I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Yes. That's all right. Mm-hmm. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer, you know, I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since, who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk.
You're welcome.
Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. They give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. And more than that, I found something that proves it.
Damn, it won't let me go anywhere.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fates, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end. Looking for and finally unearthing this. You see that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
Poke.
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder. Sidione's.
Damn, I'm thinking, how should I.
From.
What should I. Earth, my lives?
And obsidian spark.
Or should I put on the playlist my lives or the actual videos I upload of the lives? I'm not even sure.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
All father.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you, go easy on him, you hear me?
Yeah.
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where our father dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
What the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I'm gonna get that.
With those arms? Let's see what long.
Nice move.
supposed to head now?
I'll check.
Your wife's house.
Now check the mask.
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna throw you? That jump.
Jump up!
Where are we supposed to head now?
Checking. Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna throw you? They jump.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep you all waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, that.
Just imagine. What it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Ronan, they were your people too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reverence every single one of them.
Let's just change the subject. You know, last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials.
Think you could.
Don't play. Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. Overall, but not aggressive enough in my opinion.
More than welcome to step it up.
This is me trusting you. So where's the mask saying to go?
Can't be the way.
Somehow I don't think the mask is telling us to go. Hey, kid, where's the mask pointers?
How about you wake your ass up, Thor? I'll let you know in a goddamn second.
Mask is pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the...
Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do to
you. First, we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not slight.
An ogre.
You worried?
Not in the slightest.
Holy shit.
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right.
Yes, sir.
Chaos flame. Oh, shoot.
That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully. Now to get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir?
No.
I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Moose Bajan. It feels like forever ago.
I just can't press the button, even though I know what it is.
Here's the shrine. Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Where are these things coming from? Gerboda?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
Huh.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about definitely not serving.
Perhaps his words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Vaughn, are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you.
Sorry, okay.
Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. Starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their, love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then...
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was... something. Oh, hey! Remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Hmm. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
angered. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh.
Mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Brood with their blood.
Hey, what's taking so long?
Really? Never interrupted by runic arrows.
Core.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Brood.
Hey, what's taking so long? I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Hey, what's taking so long? I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Brood, Bill.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it?
Damn it! That stupid-ass thing, bro. Damn it.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Brood would...
Shut up, Thor.
Of course.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like meat. The lava ran red with their blood. Crude, really.
Great. You want to help, Dan?
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Blue.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Whew. What's taking so long?
Oh, man, there's so much shit going on and Thor's no fucking help. God fucking damn it.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, will.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? What's taking so long? You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. Man. It was glorious. Oof. I think you're right. Proof would.
God damn!
Than you, at least.
What the fuck was that? Fuck, man.
Of course.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like meat. Lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Will.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like meat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, really.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it?
What was that? Something.
What's taking so long?
Are you kidding me?
You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious.
My God.
I think you're right. I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like weeds. The lava ran red with their blood. True, really.
Great! You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Thrud wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least. Mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like meat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Will.
Great! You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Hey, what's taking so long? Corpses by the time I finished, cut down like weeds. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, through.
Great! You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood.
through.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long?
What the? No! Come on.
Mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Bill.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it?
Damn it.
Hey, what's taking so long?
Shoot as fast as fuck, man. But god damn.
Of course.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Will.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? Mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Bill.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do? Hey, what's taking so long? You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Through wouldn't love. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Oh, fuck me. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man.
That was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like weeds. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Bill.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? I couldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Throod wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Yeah, to be honest, I fucking hate Thor.
Well enough.
Yeah, after I was finally trusting. Know how many times, you asshole.
So, where to?
Oh god, I Let hate this guy.
Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
Damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
Oh, shit.
No!
I totally forgot about that part.
Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Oh.
Damn, yeah, try chills to right there. Me again.
You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, we did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really, now? Okay. What did you teach
I
the
feel
people?
Like the vibrations of the portal, I'm guessing. Nothing. Can you hear that? Can you feel it, maybe? Teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this. Figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
To Atreus' quarters.
You always this hard on Thor? Seems like you're mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy. Getting personal. No, I get it, but it's nothing like that. It's... Well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice. See where that gets you.
Takes something over here.
I try not to think too hard about the floating rocks. I used to find Mom's beer real comforting. Not sure I'll ever think of it the same way now. Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
Considerably more politely, yes.
Huh. Whatever, man.
If you keep discussing this in our ear shot.
Huh?
But more than usual.
Yeah, can't blame him, I suppose.
Something wrong. I'll get her.
In the air. The anxiety. Even from the old doctor.
Investigating the kitchen.
Hey, you're back.
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected. I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Did you think that I would be?
Well, it's pretty...
I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right, you're right. Come here.
Been a weird day. Exactly.
Anything over there?
Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
God, Kratos.
Good morning, brother.
No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You've found them once. Could you do so again?
Again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness. Confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not do.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
I better look at my freaking thing again. Why did it look like that again?
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Thank you.
I only hoped to help the boy find his...
let's just sound real quick. Cloak up there.
Failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before. More than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have to accept
that. Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
Only when I worry.
How would Atreus get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us.
Hang on!
I've been going.
I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Don't go getting too cheery about it, but you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Madam Mythog?
Madam Mythog, where have you been? Mythog?
I suspect we may have consequences.
forward to.
Damn it, I'm missing. That's okay.
Master Kratos, my apologies. Madame Neithogue's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible.
Go!
Certain the Atreus could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No. That is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, these things will be different.
What is this path?
Oh, just one of the many insane things we had to do to get to Jotunheim.
You jumped?
We were protected.
Evidently. We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Come. Quiet! She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them? And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them, and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, Bay herself had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Night.
Okay.
You know, certainly seems better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sikrin.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that.
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. She's so loyal. Why? Never. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
You ain't gonna say shit, man.
This thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns live in a well.
No. The Well of Earth, their home, is hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible.
Brother!
Look.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Kratos, a raider in heaven.
Shall we take care of them, brother? A nice knife. Shame it's rusted. Now where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous.
Eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
When you enter the Norn's domain, it can be disorienting. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's minds? Not so sure I like the sound of that. Looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands.
Mimir, have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. He is right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts.
Wouldn't talk about what he found.
Either gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, that's astute of the elf. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. It's beyond the knot. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
There. You mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream.
Brother, what is it?
The wolves are distracted.
Yeah.
You were asking about my last visit to the Gnome.
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
Of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand.
So the Norns told you nothing could change Baldur's fate.
They did.
Wait. That building.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Right side, incoming! The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Replicating.
Look, over there.
Fuck. Where? Where? What?
Could be useful. Well done.
Ooh. It was not intentional.
Oh, sure.
Damn it, come on, let me get it.
Can't go through walls, I'm afraid.
Wait, so how the fuck do I get out of here again?
Could you open the gate from there?
No. What are you talking about? Wait. Oh. Damn, that's acid. I can't get that. Oh, this thing, I see.
Together again.
Hey.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
The vault is locked.
We should find the keys.
That's the spirit, brother.
Ooh.
lords told you nothing could change Baldur's fate.
They did. Which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Brother, what's wrong?
The wolves cannot focus.
Rot!
Of my deeds are exaggerated.
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It strains credulity, obviously.
Accursed wolf.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
As I was saying, tales of time travel always strain credulity. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
Hold! What is that?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strength. He is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
As I was saying, tales of time travel always strain credulity.
It is the truth. The threads of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Ah, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could.
Hold on. What's this way?
Let us find out.
The oarsmen. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Too fast! Use your shield!
iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admire the love to inspire.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
No, they are not.
Another marking, like the one in the tree.
This place must have been part of Seagram's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Riches and power aside, the fall of fire falling with the Valkyries.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, aren't they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so.
it is. The other staircase.
Okay.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light.
What?
No, she never mentioned.
First ones I read, I think. Took its time, okay. Oh, oh fuck. Damn it, seriously. Damn it. Through this door over here. Let's see. So fucking badly. Damn.
Yeah.
Take him out. Oof. Thank you.
So to be clear, finding the Norns is not about altering events, yeah?
I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience. Death had cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell. Oh, dear stew. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings. The black pudding, haggis and neeps. Oh!
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-thimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
What the hell's an olive?
Is the coroner here? Where is he?
One more for the tree.
Okay.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns.
Yes, yes.
What's that outpost?
I knew we'd left something behind.
Whatever you need.
Okay. I can do all of them right. 9-3, 9-3, 9-3. Which one? Probably the draw. No, probably the Leviathan axe.
Boy, I'm glad this axe is in your hands. Want something in particular? Souvenir from foreign lands. Say one thing for Tyr, he's got taste.
Another sign from Fjotalund, Lemir. Another crane. Seems it only rotates in the other direction.
Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot. It's about waking the trolls with a relic.
Well, we already figured that out for ourselves, didn't we?
Oh no, I mean to do that.
Sure of that.
Nice, nice, very nice.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take the core of a kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Storm!
brother!
Skelfa!
A musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. That can't be.
It is.
Kratos, I think I see a key. It could be to the vault in the treasury.
Now that looks like a key to a royal repository to me.
It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
How did I get here?
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
No need to thank me.
Thank you.
here.
Look. The other half of the vault key.
I wonder if this was here the whole time.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside.
When you want to find the Norns, we'll return with the sled. There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. Sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
What was it?
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. True?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It's not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Even she has some of her own, we feel closer to her.
Nice.
I am glad to hear it.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
time we find the Norns? I'm sure your wolves can get us there.
I've been going for 2 hours 38 minutes. Not bad. Not bad. I see. Okay. Alright, yeah. Well, let me see it real quick, actually. So. See y'all in the next one.